Several people were taken to the hospital with injuries this afternoon after a two-car crash on Syracuse's north side. Officers responded to the intersection of Court and Carbon Streets around 12:30. That's where police say a sedan and SUV collided, but at this time they have not released the conditions of those involved. As the investigation continues, anyone with information is asked to call Syracuse Police at 315-442-5200.